Yo, boys, what's up? We're here. I said I was gonna be riding the Husqvarna the whole time, but I think I'm gonna try the Yamaha as I just bought this thing. So I don't have any clue what's going on with this bike. But we're gonna try it. We're racing in the Georgia Dome. I'll see y'all in Atlanta. I have got everything set up. And as y'all saw, we are down 1 point on Dungey. So if he gets first and I get second, we're gonna stay up by 10 seconds. And here we go. I have not raced in the Georgia Dome, and if I have, y'all can remark me on that, but because I might have done it in the 250 series, but I don't know what to run through there. I feel like I like this 7 gear. Of course, you know that only happened to me. As Moosekin, I think, passed me again. Okay, Dungey's in first. We gotta make moves. Moves have got to be made somewhere in this race. Because, you know, I'm trying not to let Dungey get away with his points lead right now. Thank you, I got to the inside. I think I have raced this track. And it was in the 250. God dang, Ken Roczen, get out of my way, dude. Wait, Dungey crashed. Oh my god, this is my time, boys. Get to the inside of him. Let's go, boys. We're already past Dungey. Can we catch Chad Reed? That is a good question, though. Oh my god, I just quadded out. That was lit. That was probably the best move right there to quad out. I don't know if I can do it ever again, but can we get to the inside of Chad Reed? We got way inside on him. Okay, not a good run through there. I got that line again. I think I know what you gotta do that. But the big question is, can I keep this up and Chad Reed stay in second? Which it looks like it, because Dungey's 5 seconds behind Chad Reed. don't race your target, I should be able to stay in front. Oh, there's my retarded move. Because I'm going to end up going off a track. And I'm still going to possibly quad out. No quad, but I will take that and get past him. You gotta realize you're not gonna get past me easy. Chad Reed's trying to finally put a push on this championship, but I don't know if it could be a little too late. What do y'all think? Do y'all think it could be too late for him to be trying to put a push on this championship? No quad out, but Dungy's still in third, so I'm gonna take it slow. Slow and easy. Slow and easy unless you're going through the loops. This is scary. Oh, I didn't hit it fast enough. Oh my god. That was not good. Get there. Double off. We got 3 minutes to go. 3 minutes to go. I think we can do this. What do y'all think? 3 minutes or more. Oh, my 3 seconds on Chad Reed. But at the same time, I feel like Dungy's making time on us. I don't think I'm ever gonna hit that quad again. I'm gonna have to be really lucky. Because being lucky is what I need right now. Oh god. That was a scary double. Oh, I hit that tough block and it booted me off. Just happened? No, Chad Reed. I deserve first, not you. I was in the lead this whole race. Not the whole race, but you know what I mean. Oh my god. This is getting a lot. Like, it's getting scary. I'm making mistakes that I shouldn't be. Get the triple. I needed that triple. Get the quad. Not quad. The triple. Right there, and I'm chilling. So there's. Oh my. Ooh, cannot make another mistake. I'm just making time. I think we're gonna have 2 laps. This side of the wall. Oh, I would jump that. I OJ'd that bad. Oh, what the? 3.4 and 7.2 is the difference. So that is about 4.2 difference between them. One more lap, and Donji's gonna have to make some fast lines. He's 4.4 behind me. Behind Chad Reed. Now he's 4.1. I will definitely take tripling now. That is alright to me. 4.7. Come on, Chad Reed. Don't let me down like Cooper Webb let me down. Please. Cooper Webb did his best job to let me down right there, too. There's Reed. There's Dungy just coming around that turn. But you know what, boys? We're going to take this points lead, I hope. Boys, this is going to be determining what will happen from now on. What a try. As we on and see what place he's... Okay. He finished third, so we gained 5 points on him. We should be up on him by three. They definitely were the we should be up 3 points on him now. And earned a spot on the podium. Let's find out. We're up 4 points on him. I forgot I was up. I was only down 1 point. Yeah, boys, we got the red plate back. Let's go. As it looks like Ken Roczen overtook Marvin Musquin. But now I need Roczen to come battle with Dungy in at least one race. And I can just get there behind him and just trail him the whole race. Or I just pass him. But yeah, boys, I don't know. Thanks for coming to watch. Subscribe if you're new. Comment if you have any suggestions. And I'm out.